On Monday, a group of people from a minority community set the Kalyachak police station and vehicles on fire. This after police allegedly attacked them while they were holding a rally in the area. The protesters were demonstrating against derogatory comments made by BJP leader Kamlesh Tiwari.